Means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. You did well, King Douchebag. That was definitely in the top 10 worst things we've ever faced. We elves craft the finest shit in the land. The war may be over for now. But I know Wizard fucking Fatass is plotting something. Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn. That's Kyle's mom. She's a fairly large bitch. Not cool, dude. Boring. That's not creepy.
I'm never coming out!
Dude, how jealous are you right now? Look, but don't touch, man.
You're not as ugly as I remember.
Watch out for strangers.
Man, this room is like as big as Kenny's whole house. So pretty small.
Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends. All the widow gnomes and orphan gnomes you created will surely forgive you now.
Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Good job, Junior Algorian! With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Man-Bear Pig readings! Come with me. I must put this data in the Data Man-Bear Pig base.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Thank you.
Outlaw? This is very interesting. The censors have picked up Man Bear Pig underneath the ground of South Park. If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator. Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator? I'll give you a good price.
Later, if you want to come.
Out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out. Nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Man Bear Pig. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial. Keep an eye out for Man Bear Pig. Keep an eye out for Man Bear Pig. I'll contact you on my internet when I pinpoint his exact location. Ouch! Keep an eye out for Man Bear Pig. I'll contact you on my internet. Seem like a pretty nice kid.
I'm getting hungry. it!
Shoo, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut! Shoo, you rat bastards! Help! They're after my nut! Uh-oh! You made their mama angry!
To victory! Seriously, how sweet it would be if I had a spell that would make cows suck my balls? Can you imagine? Perhaps their reward is in order. Gold, Frankenstein's sense.
Thanks so much, mister. I was afraid those rats were gonna get me, and I was gonna end up a floater.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it, Bunny. You're back, Junior Algorian. But why haven't you liked any of my Facebook messages? Unless... Of course. You're no normal human kid. It's you, Man Bear Pig! I have you now! Let us fight to the death!
Oh, hell no!
Now let's see how you like sitting through a whole presentation on global warming!